music and an actor Meat Loaf has died at the age of 74.
He sang the hit "I'd Do Anything for Love, But I Won't Do That," and played Eddie in the cool film Rocky Horror Picture Show.
Meat Loaf was born Marvin Lee Eddie on September 27, 1947 in Dallas, Texas.
In 1967, he left Texas to start a new life in Los Angeles. There, he formed his first band, performing under various names such as Popcorn Blizzard, Floating Circus, and Meat Loaf Soul. After several lineup changes, the band eventually broke up.
Meat Loaf had a greater success at the theater, where he got a role in the musical Here. This role eventually led him to Broadway.
From there, Meat Loaf successfully auditioned for the stage production of the Rocky Horror Picture Show. Shortly thereafter, he began recording his famous album Bat Out of Hell. To date, the album has sold more than 40 million copies worldwide. His career spanned 6 decades, during which Meat Loaf sold over 100 million albums worldwide and starred in over 65 films. Bat Out of Hell remains one of the top 10 best-selling albums of all the time.
He died on January 20, 2022, at the age of 74.
Here's the pitch, and he's going, and what a jump he's got. He's trying for third. Here's the throw. It's